Hello everyone, it's me Mehvish and today I have come up with a new product that is Revlon One Step Hair Dryer and I'm gonna use it for the second or third time and I was very satisfied with the results so I just thought let me share the reviews with you guys. And by the way, hashtag I did not wake up like this, I have already done my makeup before appearing to camera. Now just quickly let me entangle my hair off camera and I'll be right back. Okay, so this is Revlon One Step Hair Dryer. ये मैंने Amazon से order की है और I have not applied any heat protection spray or cream on my hair. I have just washed my hair normally with shampoo and conditioner क्योंकि मैं नहीं चाहती कि इस वीडियो में credit किसी और product को जाए. So I have normally washed my hair and now I am going to start this hair dryer. And let's see how the result will be. So here we get started. It has some options over here. It is off, cool, low and high. So of course I have a higher volume, so I'll be using high. You can just twist it. You can just twist it and change the options. So I'm using the higher one. So guys, this is not a sponsored video, but I personally like the product so much and the Revlon Salon One Step Hair Dryer and Volumizer delivers frizz-free blowouts in half the time with less heat-related damages. And the air vent is very comfortable. It does not give very hot air. I mean, it's manageable and it has 4 years warranty also. It is lightweight, it has ceramic coating. So multiple heat settings, well, so many options. Wow.
So I have just done this part and you can see ke iske baad aapko straightener ki bhi zarurat nahi hai. So let me do my full head and then I'll get back to you.
And guys, let me tell you, अगर आप इसको Amazon से order करो तो when you will write Revlon One Step Hair Dryer, it will give you multiple options. But make sure कि आप Revlon का ही choose करो क्योंकि जो इसके copy products और I would say similar products हैं वो भी same ऐसे दिखते हैं but different brands. But I'll just tell you कि ये Revlon आपको slightly higher side पे मिलेगा, इसकी price थोड़ी ज़्यादा है. But always go with the genuine product. आप इसका original Revlon का ही मंगाना. बाकी जो different names के साथ आ रहे हैं, just don't go with them. I have got this one for 81 Canadian dollars. I mean, in different countries the price would be different. Or sometimes शायद आप लगी हो तो आपको sale में मिल जाए. But just go with the original one. Always been super lazy about blow drying my hair or I mean जब आप dry कर लेते हो तो आपको फिर straight करना पड़ता है and it's a lengthy process especially if you are a working woman so this will help you to save time. I really love what my hair looks like after using this tool. This is an amazing product and I can proudly recommend it to all the ladies out there.
Okay, so you can see it. It's pretty much done. और ऐसा result मेरे बालों का तब आता है जब मैं normal dry करती हूँ और फिर उसके बाद मैं straighten करती हूँ. लेकिन आप देख सकते हो कि this is one step और इसके साथ मुझे brush करने की ज़रूरत भी नहीं पड़ी. It has inbuilt brush और इसमें जो amount of heat है that is also very reasonable. It's not like hot burning air. It's a very reasonable and there is a temperature control also. बस एक बात का ख्याल रखना कि पकड़ते पकड़ते आप बस ये वाला area touch ना करना. Otherwise it is all good. And I am telling you this क्योंकि मेरा थोड़ा सा हाथ यहाँ से जल गया है. Otherwise it's all good. I am giving 10 on 10 to this product. This is highly recommended. And just try it. You can order it from Amazon. I'm not sure. मैंने अभी तक किसी store पे इसको देखा नहीं है. In fact, I have tried to find it from different stores, but I could not find it there. So I have ordered it from Amazon. So guys, this is the best product ever I have used for my hair. So keep watching for more reviews. Keep watching for more videos. Subscribe to my channel and stay healthy. Stay safe. Bye bye.